Hey everybody, it's the Electrocutioner. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. In the last episode, and by the last episode I mean earlier today, we started collecting celebrity items for Nigel and Mrs. Thornhill. There's four. I collected three. And the fourth one would not appear for some reason. So, yeah. I was like, let me just cut the recording. And I turned off the whole system. I turned off the game. I quit. Took the disc out. Turned off the system. Turned it back on. Went back in the game. So I turned off everything. Went and turned it back on. And see if that would make it reappear. It did not. So I actually went out of the city. And it reappeared. Well, that was a failed recording. But we'll talk about that later. But yeah, anyways, it's back again. Yeah, and yeah, like I said, had to go out of the city. That was a failed recording, and when I stopped that recording and reloaded the save, I went by the tequila bar, and it reappeared. Which didn't work last time, but like I said, we'll talk about that later. Now, I'm on a golf cart because, it's four. Now, Willie and Carrie's dog. You know, Willie's gold tooth and Carrie's dogs. Oh, wait. Carrie's dog and Willie's gold tooth. I actually did not escape the cops in a golf cart. But with the golf club from Mark, I did. So that's two I didn't escape the cops and one I did. So I want to take a golf cart to Tyler's house, and in this failed recording, I found out that I didn't have to run from the cops. So I'm gonna try to do it that way. And even though I'm not running from the cops, I'm still going there and coming out on the golf cart. So yeah. So what I normally do is just go around the corner. Okay, still Tyler Dixon's clothes. Okay, now Trevor has to be, you know, you have to go up against a wall that Trevor can actually climb up. This wall right here is perfect. Jump over, and here we go. Sneaky.
Yo, that had to be a 4-digit calorie burn. Really even definition.
We're gonna sneak.
It is like I'm airbrushed, but I am not. How do you like me now, Chloe? I'm not kidding. Yo, this might be the best I've ever looked.
Hurry up, tie-dye! I'm getting lonely in here.
Okay, I'm coming.
Papa okay.
Needs a little sugar after all that cardio.
Calm down. There you go. So yeah, this one I found out in the failed recording that you don't have to run from the cops. You just sneak and get his clothes and you just drive off. So I'm not running from the cops, but I still wanted to be there.
Turns out I'm a weapons grade celebrity stalker.
Yeah, indeed. So yeah, I still wanted to be there with the golf cart. You know, leaving and arriving in the golf cart.
Hello, yeah. This is Nigel. Please be quick. I'm roaming in the United States of America.
It's me, in nutcase. I picked up some clothes from your friend Tyler Dixon. There's even a skid mark.
What fantastic news! Wait till Mrs. Thornhill hears about this. Oh, she will be pleased as punch.
Okay, so there you go. Buying wood souvenirs, Tyler. Pilifer. Okay. So yeah, there you go. And yeah, that's how you can do that mission without alerting the cops. You just sneak and get the clothes, and yeah, you don't have to run from the cops, so it's good. And even though I didn't run from the cops, I still wanted to get there and leave on a golf cart because I said I was going to I said I was going to escape the cops on a golf cart for all of these. And since I didn't do that, and since I didn't do that with Willie and Carrie, I wanted to do it with, you know, I did it with Mark, but I didn't do it with Carrie or Willie, so I wanted to do it with Tyler. And even though I didn't run away from the cops, I still was on a golf cart leaving and arriving, so that's good enough for me. Anyways, let's check it out, guys. Take out the gardener with a stealth attack. Pillifer, steal the clothes without being detected. So that's that objective. Take out the gardener with a stealth attack. Oh yeah, there's a gardener right there, so you could take him out with a stealth attack. I just jumped over the fence. Oh. Okay, well. Anyways, though. That's it for the celebrity souvenirs. I mean, there are other missions with Nigel and Mrs. Thornhill. The next mission, you have to actually help them kidnap somebody. And then you have to take, you know, I'm not going to spoil the next one, but yeah. You have to take him somewhere and do something with him, you know. You'll see what I mean. But I think, yeah, but that's it for the souvenirs. Now, let me talk about what I wanted to talk about. I thought, when I cut the last recording and decided to come back, I was like, you know, excuse me. I tried to go to the tequila club. The tequila bar. And I tried to leave the same way I did last time. And hopefully that would make the thing reappear. Nope. I tried to go to the house and maybe it would appear. Nope. So I thought, let me get out of the city. And when I, you know, so that stuff didn't make it, the dot reappear. But when I did it this time, on this recording, it, you know, it did make the dot reappear. So, what freaking gives? So, I leave from the tequila bar the same way I did last time, and I go to the house, and none of that stuff makes the dot reappear. You know, but this time, I go by the tequila bar, and it reappears. Like, what freaking gives, dude? What freaking gives? That stuff didn't work last time, but it's gonna, you know, doing that stuff didn't work last time, but it's gonna work this time? What the heck? Like, what kind of garbage is that? What kind of garbage is that? It's a freaking game. Screw this game, man. Like, I can't believe it. And yeah, I had to go out of the city last time to get it, this dot to reappear on the failed recording, but I didn't have to do that this time. I just went by the tequila bar and the dot reappeared, which didn't work last time. So, what the freak gives, dude? What the freak gives? Like, screw this game, inconsistent freaking self. Screw this game and its inconsistent self. Jeez. But, whatever, I guess. Ugh. That's it for the celebrity items. And me renting. There are more missions with them, but I think we're gonna do the Marianne missions next time. Here's Trevor's one. Here's Michael's one. And Franklin's one. And I mentioned this in the other recording earlier. In the recording earlier today, I mentioned this. But before I started this mission last time, These freaking strangers and freaks were not there before I started this mission. But when I start recording, they appear. It's kind of like those guys in Lamar Down where I've never seen them before, but suddenly when I'm recording, it's like, hey, he's recording? Let's show up. Guess they just wanted to be on camera. And I guess these strangers and freaks, they weren't there before I started this mission. When I start recording, they're there. I guess they just want to be on camera. Because I swear they were not there before I started recording. But, yeah. I guess we're going to start on the Marianne missions this next time. And since we're already Trevor, I guess we should start with Trevor's one. And then we'll do Michael's and then Franklin's. Michael's, I've never been able to finish, but... And maybe since now I know about, like, tapping A to sprint or tapping X to sprint, which you hold it and you run. You sprint by repeatedly tapping it. Now that I know about that, I maybe will be able to do Michael's this time around. But we'll see. That will be Monday, and Franklin's will be Tuesday. Trevor's will be tomorrow. And there's also another Barry mission over here. So, yeah, maybe I should finish up Barry first before I do Marianne, but I'll discuss that later. No, I already said Marianne, so yeah, next time on Grand Theft Auto 5, we're going to be doing the first Marianne mission, and we're going to be doing Trevor's. Be doing Trevor's first, and then we'll do Michael's Monday, and then Tuesday, we'll do Franklin's. But yeah, tomorrow will be Trevor's Marianne mission, and yeah, just how we did the three Barry missions in a row, we're going to do the three Marianne missions in a row. But anyways, enough talking. I will see you guys then.